Hey guys, alright, don't mind my mess. Anyways, I got this Keurig, it was on the side of the road, just in the trash. Come him, plug it in. You could hear the pump trying to run, but it just ran and ran and ran, and you were never able to make a coffee. So, decided to give it a cleaning. There's a few things to clean on these. If you look, right there. If you can really focus on it. But if you look right there, there's the puncturer. There's three little holes in it. You can take a paperclip and just put them up in each of the three holes. Sometimes you get debris and scalding in there. Alright, another thing is sometimes a pump might have something in it. You can take a turkey baster and blast into that. Sometimes that'll help. Okay? The last thing, and this is my issue, is these two little ports right here. They feed to over here, and all you have to do to clean those up is take some compressed air, put it in each of these two ports, and spray it out. And like I said, this, between this and this is what fixed mine, but it was definitely this was the issue. So, she works. This is the first cup I've made with it since I drained it, but I then ran a whole bunch of vinegar through it just to clean it up. I had a whole bunch of debris in my cups of water. Now it's nice and clean and doesn't smell like vinegar. Thanks, guys.